know I can't take one more step towards you, Lord.